demonstration. And now finish the remove on film. Then I spray here. Here is repellent. Here is repellent. Here is no more oil film. This is oil film removing procedure. If you forget to remove oil film, then application cannot stick. So this part is very important, more than application, roller coating. This is previous procedure. Then new procedure is this is we call super hydrophilic primer. Okay. I show you. Little bit, but this is coating. All ethanol alcohol based, so easy to dry, very fast. Okay. Please note to see, okay? This is magic. Okay? Same result.
Very nice.
Kawaii. This is our world only one product. Making glass surface coating film. This is a component, the one is silica. So it means in detail explanation, we applied a very slab, very the thin glass film by application primer. That's why we apply making new glass film very thin. That's why eventually same effect.
So which is better? Which?
So. That's why I told you that. So which one, which procedure is more easier?
This one.
Yeah, that's right. So this, we have to test in a field survey. Can stick super hydrophilic primer or not. If window glass stick to very strong oil film, sometimes it cannot stick. Especially the corner, between the corner, very strong oil film. For example, this is super hydrophilic primer, for example. Then this is a microgram plus. Then this is a first field survey. Then we check, for example, oh, repellent, you see? I cannot stick our primer. It means a very strong oil film on it. So you have to do glass cleaning at first. So you have to check, verify on the center and around the frame. Oh, cannot stick. If so, you have to do by polishing. If not, you can omit to remove oil film. So we check the corner here. How is it? Stick or not? Stick or not?
No.
If we can, please spray water. Yeah. It means this window glass omit to procedure the oil film removing. We goes to next step, masking tape. But today is training, so you have to know how to remove oil film. So, one glass, remove oil film. And the other glass, and here is also, we didn't check. So somebody checked the glass. Then if strong oil film, please try to remove oil film. But if not, just pray, apply the primer only. So today we apply two patterns. One is glass cleaning, then primer. Then this glass is just primer. So you can know after application, it is okay or not. Right?
Yeah.
So would you someone help me the very hard work to remove oil film? Please try? Yeah, okay. Then the other two person is first remove the wiper, then just apply the primer only. Okay. The primer solution just only one, so please share. Okay, one by one. Then, 1 square meter using the 10 grams. Please sit. So sorry, I explained. Please sit again. 1 square meter, you have to use the 10 grams super hydrophilic primer. 10 grams is, looks like a wet tissue. So, how I show you is, I measure after 10 grams, put on it. For example, now, measure it now, count 0, okay? Now 7.6 grams. It needs more. Now 11. So that's enough. Yeah, 10 grams. So 1 square meter, you have to apply this amount.
Yeah, but is something make measure something 10 drops? Is
No. Just now the I teach you. That's why I. Measure. Usually, nobody do that. Right. Just little bit put and apply, then little bit put and apply.
Yeah.
Just image.
Okay.
That's 10 grams. Because painters, for example, painters using a very small amount, especially for painters, applicators, characteristics. So I have to show you how many amounts. No, here. First, wipe off the completely dry because of sticking water. No. Those. Wipe off completely. So please here, remove oil film. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. So spray water same as before. Yeah. Not dripping. Completely dry, okay? Completely dry.
Right.
I'm sorry, primer is later.
Sorry,
I forget. No, because frame is still dirty, so after masking tape.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so keep this. Keep here also. Just this glass only, okay?
Glass.
So please see, thank you. This one is, I show you already, the glue. So peel off, then stick. Then polishing, okay? So this glass cleaner also can be used 10 grams per square meter. Then how to put it?
No, need to cut.
This is not Japanese, so I don't know.
Yeah,
sorry for that. Like this. Can I show you?
Yeah.
You show me.
Like this.
Alright.
Okay? Then, this is horizontally long, right?
Mm.
So put that on the middle, like this. If normal glass, we put from vertical, on the middle. Then, one side is here. One side is here. You have better prepare like this. You put here.
Mm-hmm.
It's more better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right? Basically. Then spread at first. Base sticking. Then polishing. Don't pressure all glass all the time. Because easy to tire. Just first soft touch, then this is a strong point of oil film, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can see?
Yeah.
If you can find oil film point, then remove that. That part only.
This part?
Yeah, this part only. I mean, because just only all the time,
just to check first,
yes.
And then something.
Yes, yes. Generate, you can see.
See, then only the part.
Yes,
is
yes.
Polished.
It's
okay.
So a very fast procedure.
Yeah.
Don't like this.
Tired and
yes,
waste
don't
of
worry,
time.
Yes, it's wrong. Don't worry.
Yeah.
But especially the frame is easy to reference point, just fine.
Yeah.
So
the frames
like
are
this.
The worst, you have to be careful of the frames.
Like
just
this.
On the window.
Okay.
Then
polishing, then soft again. Gone. Okay? Okay?
Yeah.
You understand? So please try.
Touch the frame is not damaged.
No, the frame this one damage of it.
And for beginners, at first, I recommend you to pair. First, the applicator removing of film, then second person is check again, double check.
If you do it lightly, Patrick, you see where the whole films are.
Yeah, if we do it all the whole
better.
Yeah, we check it smoother. And then
so if so, one more person, please try to half of this window glass. Yeah, more better. This is
water.
Needed practice.
Water?
Is
water?
Yeah.
Or water.
Okay.
Then the somebody check. Then if you find the oil film, please, yes, like this. So for example, already getting a little bit dry, so a little bit water. Yeah. Then checking, yeah, like this. Then follow. Yeah. Yeah. Like this. Then if you find the oil film point, please remove. Here.
This is time.
The cleaner.
So use this. Yeah. Use this. If we still have oil film, that's good practice. After application, that point is cannot stay. So you can see the reference point as well. Today's practice. You can see this is still reference. Okay.
If we use the machines and then it in.
You can try the bottom using the machine.
So, this is hand application, but more better is this. This machine. Today I don't use. Just demonstration. Let's see. More faster. Which one is better?
That one.
This one.
Machine.
Right. But today it's raining, so you should learn by hand application.
But how do you do the corners for that machine?
Corner, just stand edge. Stand edge.
You use a pack.
No, cannot do.
You do this one,
the
best.
Just the corner, yes, as you can.
You do the best only.
So more faster to use this one.
But check carefully.
How much speed is out there?
800.
Okay, finish. Whatever. If failed, it's okay. So, after that, now getting dry, right? Because it takes too much long time. Mm-hmm. Of course, you're a beginner. So if you get accustomed to do it, while waiting, then finish the oil removing, then using shamper and scraper for everything remove easily. But step now is already dry, so cannot peel off completely. So first, like this. This is a cleaning, you know. Everybody did that, right? Using the put on the water. Then like this. You try?
Thank you.
Your business, right? No water pot, sorry.
Spray it on the window, JJ.
Yeah.
You can spray it.
It's a, whatever, just cleaning. So all removing the white glass cleaner. Hold. So if it takes a long time to do it, we have to spray again. So it's a waste of time. Right? So this procedure within 5 minutes, one square meter. Including wipe off.
Then squeeze. Show us professionally. So we can learn. Oh, magic. Wow, this is hot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you very much. They're also here. Somebody cried. Do you have like this in Australia? Of course,
yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Do you know?
No, this is just to show you.
Fanning.
It's the middle. Yeah, all right.
And then you
could like maybe the knee. Because wipe off by clothes finally. Okay, then finally we have to completely wipe off until completely dry.
Yeah.
So please wipe off around the rubber as well.
Yeah.
Because deep coating solution enemy is water.
Yeah.
If mixing with water, white application getting white, cloudy. It means you have to remove and coating again. So please wipe off the window glass. 1, 2. completely wipe off the water. Don't use dirty clothes, okay?
Yeah.
This coating, the enemy, one is water, one is dust.
Yeah.
Always using new clothes or
clean
clothes. Don't if you using clothes with other detergent, then using this one, no way. Because put oil film again. Because general detergent have the oil, surfactant, right?
Yeah.
So you recycle, you clean it, you throw away?
No. Yeah. If until the getting dirty,
okay.
You can use, of course.
So it's cold water or warm water?
Whatever.
When we try it's very hard surface,
can
we use a little bit of cold water?
Cold water?
Yes. And I have to tell one thing I forget to tell. The basically window glass, the most dirty point is around the frame, you know. So if you wipe off frame, so getting dirty, then as it is, we wipe off the center. It means getting the dust again.
Taking the dirt to the middle.
So, if you wipe off frame, turn over, or change the
new one,
then wipe off in the middle to separate. Okay, that's very sensitive, but very important. Okay. Then let's go to next step: masking tape. So this one, you see, little bit, putting water. So first of all, remove, take off this plastic masking tape, then apply again, okay? So please help me, somebody take off. Wipe off as well, a little bit of water, put on it.
This?
So now the already 1 hour passed, so would you need a take a break?
No.
No, it's okay?
Yeah.
Okay. You want go on?
Yeah.
Concentrate.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. So next step is masking tape. Generally, we use in Japan the 4mm for the personal and commercial facilities. Where we put this one is glass, on the glass. The flame. Like this.
Near the rubber?
Yes. For example. This is three reasons to put on for me. One is that if you apply very, very old window glass, the silicone oil generated from the rubber, if you leave them, then apply cannot stick like this.
Yeah.
Right? So that's why we put on the silicone part. They never comes out. That is one reason. The second reason is fine view, for fine view. Especially for the corner, 19 degrees, like this. It looks like after application tint films, very fine view. For example, very old window glass, sometimes corner is rounding.
Yeah.
If you apply like this, after application, very hard to see. So very sensitive and very serious customer. Easy to complain, to check for tiny things.
Fussy. Fussy customer.
So we can make that 19 degrees very beautiful view. Looks like tint film. And third reason is most important point. If you have to remove oil film, if you apply the near the rubber, very high possibility to cut the rubber part. But if you put 4 mm, never touch the blade, right? So avoid to make scratch to rubber. That's the most important point. So that's three reasons we have to apply 4 mm. But if you get site for the warehouse, factory, nobody cares window glass, nobody open the window glass, you don't need to use 4 mm. Basically, this needed to for personal house and hotel, the restaurant, something like that, facilities, commercial facilities, service area. It's better to use that. And this is Japanese original. We order, my company order one masking tape company. That's why nobody have.
Yes.
Basically, at least 6 mm. Yes, you can buy. But if you want to buy 4 mm, you have to order us.
Oh.
Or you have to order OEM, at OEM to manufacture. But why we use the 3M masking tape is other very cheap, you know, masking tape is sometimes melting, easy to, yes. So basically, I recommend you to use for car masking tape is better. For car glass coating or something like that. Car masking tape for car. Yes. That's a very strong, a little bit expensive, but you have to use this. And so let's go back. After applying the 4 mm, then next we use the over 30. This is 40, but over 30 is okay. Then maybe you cannot see. Please here. Never beyond that 4 mm. Just overlap 1 mm.
1 mm.
It's to protect the frame.
This is needed technique. Don't show the rubber part. Everything hiding, but the overlap the 1 mm or 2 mm, like this.
It's to protect the frames.
Yeah.
The yellow is to protect the
frame. The 6 mm plus 4 mm.
4 mm
at first, then next. Over 30. And exactly same, first 4 mm. First 4 mm, then second plastic masking tape. That we have reason, because this part of the this part, penetrate our coating solution. So first, after forming, we put plastic tape, then cover, completely cover. Don't like that. If you show this part penetrate our coating solution to the base material, so always like this, completely cover, not like this. So that's why first forming, then second down part plastic masking tape, then finally 30 or 40 masking tape. Then this part also the take a time within 5 minutes. It means forming 15 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds. 1 minute, right? 10 seconds, plastic masking tape, 10 seconds. Right? Then finally, 30, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds. Right? If so, within 3 minutes. Okay? If you cannot do that, practice, please.
Okay.
And are you left hand or right hand? Right hand, right hand. Are you left hand?
Right.
Left or right? So,
no, right.
Why I ask you, basically, I'm right hand. Right hand means every time left to right. Left hand is on the contrary, reverse, of course. It means left side is from top to down. Down part is left to right. Here, I already show you, from down to up. And here is always thumb finger is near the window glass. Near the window glass. Here, near the window glass. But here is change the thumb point. Here. Then left to right. So change the part. Then this is also technique is first put right side, left side, and put right side, and like this. Range is shoulder, one time. Range is shoulder. Don't do much like that, okay? That's a minimum technique.
Yeah.
Okay. So, somebody help me. 1, 2, 3. Please come here and try all the masking tapes here.
Five.
4 mm
first.
And one note I forget to tell. Please apply 4 mm.
Oh, okay.
Beyond the little bit, 1 or 2 cm beyond, like this. Like this. Okay? Because after application, if you very, very close to the end of the edge, you cannot, very hard to
feel.
Finger mark. Right? That's why a little bit. You can see?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Okay. Sorry. So please try. Within 5 minutes. If so, very fast to finish the our training time. And somebody, the down part, please.
Oh.
They still have the foaming here. Please try, everybody.
So when you're handling the drums,
it's okay.
You just clean it and then you put the fingers back on. Put all the grease back. I think the hydrophilic will clean it off.
Oh, I can. Yeah.